हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग एमसीक्यू इन बायोकेमिस्ट्री। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग प्रोटीन एंड प्रोटीन मेटाबॉलिज्म। दिस इज ए क्विक रिवीजन वीडियो, सो वी स्टार्ट डिस्कसिंग क्विकली। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज ऑल प्रोटीन कंटेंट्स द ऑप्शन ए इज सेम 20 अमीनो एसिड, ऑप्शन बी डिफरेंट अम्यूनो एसिड, ऑप्शन सी इज 300 अम्यूनो एसिड एक्वायरिंग इन नेचर, ऑप्शन डी इज ओनली ए फ्यू अम्यूनो एसिड। ऑप्शन ए इज राइट, सेम 20 अम्यूनो एसिड्स, ऑल प्रोटीन कंटेंट्स सेम 20 अम्यूनो एसिड्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इज प्रोटीन कंटेंट्स, ऑप्शन ए इज ओनली एल अल्फा अम्यूनो एसिड, ऑप्शन बी ओनली डी अम्यूनो एसिड, ऑप्शन सी इज डी एल अम्यूनो एसिड, ऑप्शन डी बोथ ए एंड बी। ऑप्शन ए इज राइट, only L alpha amino acid। Question number 3 is the optically inactive amino acid is A, option A glycine, option B is serine, option C is threonine, option B is valine, option A is right glycine। Question number 4 is at neutral pH a mixture of amino acid in solution would be predominantly, option A is dipolar ion, option B is non-polar molecules, option C is positive and monovalent, option D is hydrophobic, option A is right dipolar ions। Question number 5 is the true statement about solution of amino acid at physiological pH is, option A is all amino acid contains both positive and negative charges, option B is all amino acid contains positively charged side chains, option C is some amino acid contains only positive charge, option A is right all amino acids contains both positive and negative charges। Question number 6 is pH isoelectric pH of alanine is, option A is 6.02, option B 6.6, option C is 6.8, option D is 7.2, option A is at 6.02। Question number 7 is since the pK value of aspartic acid are 2.0, 3.9 and 10.0, it follows that the isoelectric pH is, option A 3.0, option B 3.9, option C is 5.9, option D 6.0, option A is right 3.0। Question number 8 is sulfur containing amino acid is, option A methionine, option B leucine, option D valine, option D aspartine, option A is right methionine। Question number 9 is an example of sulfur containing amino acid is, option A 2 amino, 3 merca propanoic acid, option B 2 amino, 3 methyl butanoic acid, option C 2 amino, 3 hydroxy propanoid acid, option D amino acetic acid, option A is right 2 amino, 3 merca propanoic acid। Question number 10 is all the following are sulfur containing amino acid found in protein except, option A is cysteine, option B is cysteine, option C is methionine, option D is 309, option number D is right 309। Question number 11 is an aromatic amino acid is, option A lysine, option B is tyrosine, option C is taurine, option D is arginine, an aromatic amino acid is tyrosine, option B is right। Question number 12 is, the function of plasma albumin are option A osmosis, option B transport, option C immunity, option D of both, or A and B. The function of plasma albumin are osmosis. Question number 13 is, amino acid with side chain containing basic group H. Option A is 2 amino, 5 guanidovalerate acid. Option B is 2 pyrrolidine carboxylic acid. Option C, 2 amino, 3 mercaptopril propanoic acid. Option D, 2 amino propanoic acid. Option A is right, 2 amino, 5 guanidovalerate acid. Question number 14 is, an example of alpha amino acid not present in protein but essential in mammalian metabolism. Option A is 3 amino 3 hydroxy propanoic acid. Option B is 2 amino 3 hydrobutanoic acid. Option C is 2 amino 4 mercaptobutanoic acid. Option D is 2 amino 3 mercaptopropanoic acid. Option C is right, 2 amino 4 mercaptobutanoic acid is not present in protein but essential in mammalian metabolism. Question number 15 is, an essential amino acid in man is. Option A is aspartate. Option B is tyrosine. Option C is methionine. Option D is serine. Option C is essential amino acid. Methionine essential amino acid in man. Question number 16. Non-essential amino acid. Option A, are not component of tissue protein. Option B, may be synthesized in body from essential amino acid. Option C, have no role in metabolism. Option D, may be synthesized in body in diseased state. Non-essential amino acids may be synthesized in the body from essential amino acid. Option B is right. Question number 17 is, which one of the following is semi-essential amino acid for humans? Option A is valine. Option B is arginine. Option C is lysine. Option C is tyrosine. Arginine is one of the following semi-essential amino acid for humans. Question number 18 is, an example of polar amino acid is alanine, leucine, arginine, valine. Arginine is an example of polar amino acids. Question number 19 is, the amino acid with a non-polar side chain is. Option A is serine. Option B is valine. Option C is aspartate. Option D is threonine. Valine is amino acid with a non-polar side chain. Option B is right. Question number 20 is, a ketogenic amino acid is. Option A, valine. Option B, cysteine. Option C, leucine. Option D is threonine. Leucine is a ketogenic amino acid. Option C is right. Question number 21. An amino acid that does not form alpha helix is. Option A is valine. Option B proline. Option C tyrosine. Option D tryptophan. Proline is an amino acid does not form an alpha helix. Option B is right. 22 question is, an amino acid not found in protein is B alkaline, proline, lysine, histidine. B alanine is an amino acid not found in protein. Option A is right. Question number 23 is, in mammalian tissue, serine can be a biosynthetic precursor of. Option A is methionine. Option B is glycine. Option C tryptophan, option D phenylalanine, glycine is the right answer of question number 23. Question number 24 is, a vasodilating compound is produced by the decarboxylation of amino acid. Option A arginine, option B aspartic acid, option C glutamine, option D histidine. Histidine is the right answer of question number 24. Histidine is produced by the decarboxylation of amino acid. Question number 25. This is the last question of this video. If you found this video is helpful for you, you can like this video and subscribe my channel for more videos. Question number 25 is, butyrate reaction is specific for, option A is CONH linkage, option B is CSNH2 group, option C is NHNH2 group, option D is all of these. Butyrate reaction is specific for CONH linkage. Thank you for watching this video.